magnify the name of Jesus. We exalt him all day, all night, Monday to Monday, Sunday to Sunday. We give God praise and thanks. Amen, because he deserves it. Amen. Amen. He deserves my praise and he deserves my worship. Yes. And he says, let everything that has breath praise the Lord. Glory. And simply because we are breathing this morning, we got to do what? Praise the Lord. Yes. Come on, because we are awake this morning, we got to do what?
Praise the Lord.
Because he has given us an opportunity to be alive and well, we come into this place to do what?
Praise the Lord.
Come on and exalt his name this morning. We give him praise.
Thank you.
some praise right where you are. Somebody magnify that name. Come on and let us make a joyful. He says, make a joyful noise. Which means here, he wants us to make a noise, but unto the Lord. He says, all ye land, just serve the Lord with gladness. Come before his presence with singing. You gotta learn how to come before his presence with some noise. Somebody worship our Father. Give him your last breath that you have. Make a joyful noise unto the Lord. God Almighty, Lord. Hallelujah. You gotta learn how to break chains in the name of Jesus. Amen. We come to shake the foundation this morning. Do you know that you have power and authority to shake the foundation? He is ready to pour an oil in your life from the crown of your head to the sole of your feet. Come on and worship. Just worship. Come on. Just worship him. Come on. We bless your name, God. You are an amazing God. We bless you, Father God. You are everything that I would need.
Which means anybody.
to every other negative force on this earth. And hear what thus saith in the word of God and say, thank you for giving me your strength. Yes. It's only because of his strength that we can all gather together one more time in the presence of our Father. It's only because of his strength that we can be in the presence to praise. It's only because of his strength that we can come forth together, that we can bind and we can loose together. Come on, somebody. It's only because of his strength and his love. His strength because of his love. He loves you so much. He loves us so much. I'm telling you, he loves us so much that he gives us an opportunity to stay in the presence of God. Somebody just worship him. Just think back about where you could have been, but because of him and him alone, but because of his grace and his grace alone, and because of his mercy and his mercy alone, because of his forgiveness and his forgiveness alone, he got you in the place where you need to be to worship our Father in spirit.
Yeah.
Jesus. Come on.